In this video, we'll be solving a question from the Taiwan International Mathematics Contest. Find the minimum value of the expression x plus 1 over y times 4 over x plus y, where both x and y are bigger than 0. Now let's see how to solve it. So we're going to start from here. X plus 1 over y times 4 over x plus y. First, let's expand the product. X times this term, that's 4. Then plus xy. Next, 4 over xy. Then the last term, that's 1. Combine these two together. Then equals 5 plus xy plus 4 over xy. Next, we're going to use the AMGM inequality. So the AMGM inequality says if both a and b are bigger than or equal to 0, so then the arithmetic mean a plus b divided by 2 is bigger than or equal to the geometric mean, square root of a times b. So we're going to apply AMGM inequality for these two terms. So this is like a, this one is like b. Because given both x, y are bigger than 0, so this term is bigger than 0. So this term is bigger than 0. So now let's continue with this equal sign. So using the AMGM inequality, so then here is bigger than or equal to. In 5, again for these two, use this inequality. So then move 2 to the other side. So then plus 2 times square root of xy, then times, then here 4 over xy. Then simplify the part under the square root. So these two canceled, square root of 4, that's 2. 2 times 2, that's 4. Then equals 9. So that means we started from here. So now we have, it's bigger than or equal to 9. So now let's write down the result. So then here we have x plus 1 over y, then times 4 over x plus y is bigger than or equal to 9. So now let's label this result as result 1. So that's the first part of the solution. So next, we need to prove at one point, we can find a set of x, y, both are bigger than 0. At that point, the expression equals 9. So that means 9 is reachable. So now let's look at here. So when this equality is true, so based on the AMGM inequality, the equality is true, so only when a equals b. Then for our case is when this term equals this term. So now let's see. So here, so when xy equals 4 over xy, then solve this, we have xy squared equals 4. Then both sides take a square root. So then we have xy equals 2. The reason we only keep a positive value is because both xy are bigger than 0. So then xy is positive. So now we need to prove 9 is reachable. We just need to find one point. So now let's see. So we just pick one point. So we're going to pick this point. So we're going to pick x equals 2, y equals 1. You see, x equals 2, y equals 1, both are bigger than 0. And the 2 times 1 equals 2. So now let's plug into this expression. So let's see. So then here, x plus y, 1 over y, times 4 over x plus y, then plug in, then just equals So then the first part is 2 plus 1 over 1. Then the second part is 4 over 2 plus 1. Then simplified, this one is 3. This one is a 3. Then just equals 9. So see, first we proved this expression is bigger than or equal to 9. So now we found out one point. So expression equals 9. So that means the minimum value is reachable. So then we have the minimum value. The minimum value of the expression, x plus 1 over y times 4 over x plus y just equals 9. So 9 is the minimum value of this expression. Thanks for watching.